The 635-mile biennial Newport Bermuda Race started off in its grand style in Newport Harbor. Gosling Sport was at the best viewing site to see the start, the iconic Castle Hill Inn. Sailing fans, sailing pets, and of course, Gosling's Rums populated Castle Hill. Spectators watched as nearly 200 boats set sail for St. David's Light in beautiful Bermuda. The fleet found very light winds in the early going, but the winds picked up. But it was literally smooth sailing as the waters remained calm. George David's Rambler 88 crossed the finish line off St. David's Lighthouse at 5:51:51 Sunday evening. They covered the course in 50 hours, 31 minutes, and 51 seconds. The crew was ceremoniously presented with a tray of Dark and Stormies, which is custom for this event and has been for decades. Congratulations to all who competed, and we'll see you in 2020. Seal the deal.